Namaste, how are you? Welcome, welcome. We have a full house today, so happy you could make it. The go ahead and cozy in today's practice is really about receiving. We have so many people streaming in today, and if you are new to me, it's probably because one of these beautiful people has lured you here because they've either practiced with me before and have invited you to this practice. When two or more gather, that's community. And today's practice is very much geared towards raising the frequency and the vibration of this planet. Right now, we are in dire need of peace. And it doesn't matter where we're streaming in from. Basic needs, food, water, shelter. Food, water, shelter. Being at peace within our own vibration. That's what we can bring to this planet. I'm not going to talk too much about the auspicious energies. If you take class with me or if you are dropping into class this week, we're going to be jumping into that. But Friday was a new moon. Saturday was the solar eclipse. Today is the beginning of Navaratri, where Durga comes down and slices through the injustices on this planet. And whatever it is that you are slicing through within yourself, whatever it is that you are battling, just know that this space is held as community. Two or one gather, the frequency and the elevation raises. So without further ado, feel free to use this space this time as you need. You could be cooking, you could be coloring your hair, you could be laying down, but use this space. And before we segue, there are people streaming in from the UK, from France, from many different parts of the world. So if you want and if you feel inclined, go ahead and drop where you are streaming in from. I'm going to go ahead and get started. Namaste, everyone. Good morning. And let's heal with some fierce compassion today. Thank you. Thank you. Press your tongue to the roof of your mouth and slide it behind the upper teeth as you lightly rub your thumbs over your fingertips. This brings your consciousness back to your physical body. Press your palms to your heart and feel this union of opposites, right against left, symbol of seen and unseen, what's physical and what's spiritual. The place, the bridge where those two realms meet is the heart. So we bow down to our hearts and we lift our hearts up with empathy, with love, and with continued compassion for all beings on earth. Thank yourself for showing up, and thank you so much for sharing this space. Namaste. Namaskaram. Tucson, Arizona. What's up? What's up? So glad you could make it. Hey, Joe. Hey, Jean. Amanda, I hope you got to receive before you go and give back to the world. B, I hope you feel really good in your body. Feel free to unmute, say hello, everybody, if you want. If not, that's okay, too. Just a little thank you so much to everybody that showed up and that also donated. This helps to facilitate moving forward to bring these offerings. So welcome, Monica. So good to see you. Saskia, thank you so much. Yes, CT. Connecticut in the house. This helps to facilitate and bring more of these offerings every month to more people. First time live streaming. Hope everybody had an opportunity to at least practice and receive. And if you have any questions, I'm going to be teaching more about Navaratri and incorporating this very powerful time right now that's happening in our planet. So, sometimes all we need is sound, you know, not even communication or movement, but just stillness and receiving the vibration. So I'm going to be doing these monthly. Of course, it's donation based. Of course, it just helps to offset like streaming and mics and all of this stuff. And space is there. That's all we need right now is to lift the vibration of our planet and, you know, all we are is human. So hope to see you, if not in class, online, in studio, if you're in New York City. I'll see you for another one of these in another month. All right, everybody. Thanks so much.